Greetings, lovelies. Welcome back to City of Heroes. We're doing the second part of the Positron Task Force. I am on my blaster. He's spec with beam rifle and martial combat. And where the hell did everybody go? I just got here. Started without me. I feel left out. All right, we shot a body. Beam rifle appears to have some halfway decent damage with it. It's fun to use. What are we shooting at? Oh, the gears. Damn gears. No, not that one. Don't use it. Use this one. It works off the incinerate mechanic. One of your powers will put incinerate on the target and increase the power of the other attacks you use on the target that has incinerate on it. Because there's DPS in hell, let everything down before I can even target the next one. Dirty gears. So annoying. Got a whole group of them over here. What is all the corner? I always forget about the corner. This is the fourth time I've run this. Oh, there's one over here also. Oh, he's purple. Probably concentrate on him. Tesla Prince. Got a level for me. What the hell are you guys shooting? Warrant these damn gears, man. We'll concentrate on that Tesla Prince as the tank runs in there. Or not. We taking out the right side? We on the left side. We'll start working on the morph game here. Oh, it's beautiful. Remember, kids, you see a zombie with a backpack, shoot him first. Yeah, take that right in the face. Tesla Prince. It's causing havoc back here. Oh shit, they're all beating me up. Is that everything? It's everything. Now this is the shorter of the two Positron Task Forces. I'll try to learn English while I'm doing this. Ooh, we should be shooting this guy. Not that mortificator over there. He's red. This guy's pink. Well, I don't really think it matters if they're just killing the shit out of everything really fast. That guy's name. I'll start shooting him. hectic in here. What the hell is that? Trying to keep a distance from the enemy so you can see the animations. The rifle. I'm only level 12, so they're kind of meh right now, you know? Right in there and hit him. There we go. That was a cone attack you just saw. The only cone attack I have right now. It's not too shabby. We cleared out these gears pretty good. What are you guys beating the shit out of over here? Nothing. For those of you not familiar with task forces, it can get pretty hectic due to all the particle effects. It's really hard to see sometimes. What do we want to shoot? Let's go get that car. Oh my, yeah, let's get some distance here. This is a grand old clusterfuck right here. Let's just call him. Alright, get back, you friends. Good and proper dead. Any gears? No? Any good gears this time? Okay, maybe not. I don't know what the hell we just killed, but we killed something. Concentrate on that constructor. I love the little kick he does. It's my only melee attack. Oh, there's a whole party up here. I want to screw it. We're clearing it? Looks like we're clearing it. There's people leaving. Yeah, I'm leaving too. I'm not staying in there to die. We're going to clear that group of enemies. Apparently not. That's fine, though. The XP is still magnificent here. Oh, we're losing a team member. Or at least it wasn't the defender. That would have really sucked. Hero Corps agent, right? Just gonna chill here while they find something else to do. Oh, we got it. My fault line. Don't remember how to. Where the hell do we go for the fault line? Is that Boomtown? Press Park? Sounds call. Oh! You got a teleporter. Spectacular. I love shortcuts. Hold on a minute. Where's the default line at again? I do not remember. What's the access to it? It's Folly, blah, 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 blah. Where's Apollo's access? Fault line through Skyway. Okay. What the hell? Skyway's not an option here. What the shit? Gotta go all the way to Atlas? Are you shitting me? Bloody hell. Okay, so Atlas, then Skyway, and then Fault Line. There's probably a way easier way to get there, but that's just the route I'm gonna take right now. Alright. Where the hell's Skyway at? Nope. Still Canyon. Hollows. There's Skyway. Alright, off we go. I see I'm not the only one taking the Atlas route. There's somebody else in here. I'm notorious for getting lost when traveling between locations for task forces. It's okay though. Somebody's got to do it. I'll do it just fine. I'm pretty good at it, as a matter of fact. Alright. Fault Line, where are you? Spark, Hollows, Fault Line. On the other side of the map, of course you are. Then go to a teleporter in the base. What base? I need to learn all the teleporter shortcuts from Ouroboros. This is quite time consuming for me. Taking the long way around. I'm old and I get lost easy. That's my excuse for everybody. Oh, Sunset Killer's in here too. Alright, so I'm not the only one taking the long way. He's got some of this early 2000s music to take the place of elevator music, I suppose. I suppose I could. I really should have picked the teleporter, but I have no idea how to get to that main base. Only about 400 yards away, so that's not too bad. Catch up with everybody in just a minute. Unless, of course, it's on the other side of the zone that we're going to. And with some more travel time, that's always fun. Alright, just get me in there. Everybody's probably in there already. Beating the crap out of everything and everything. Alright. Where the hell? I'm in the Fault Line. Where's everybody at? There we go. Spectacular. They're waiting on me. Thanks. Well, they're probably not waiting on me inside, but at least one guy waited on me. He's like, where's the old guy at? I'm here. You can clap now if you'd like to. Make him nice and toasty. Do a cone attack next. That's always fun, it looks pretty. What the hell's this guy doing? Nope, back over there. Thanks. Take out that Oscar later. Do another cone attack. Spectacular. Someone even leveled up in the process. And no gears, that's a plus plus. Looks like a hoarder lives here. Well, they're all white now. Let's cone up, screw it. Just saw a body fly up in the air, that's cool. Where's this guy going? Nowhere. Never mind. They want to shoot him anyways. Start on them. Oh, no, no, go away. It's really hard to show you the combat animations in here and the effects from his attacks. So many people attack at the same time. Marcus. leveled up again. Awesome. Oh, got more buddies in the back. Is that guy carrying his head? I never noticed that. Oop, here's a group. Spectacular. Oh, we got more over here. Goodies. I love the knockback on the kick. Look at all these guys just standing there waiting to die. Those healing effects just completely zero out the effects from my rifle. What are we shooting at? Oh shit, what is this? Alright. Oh, he hit me, you asswipe. Loss are a little sneaky like that. Oh, more of them. Goody. I love that gun attack. Are they behind us? No, they're not. Wanna kick him? Wanna kick him? Oh, damn it. Oh, no, they're behind us again. Gotta kill the admins first, remember. There's some bad news bears. Oh, they put me to sleep. That's why they're bad news bears. I don't even have my inspirations up. So I got one running around back there. There he goes. Kick him, kick him. Yeah. Oh shit, there's two of them over here. And we're done. Spectacular. What was that? Oh, pet's dying. I thought one of my teammates died. Nope. Pets make death effects too when they die. We're getting pretty close to the end. Here we got, what, three or four more missions? Is this the one where we go in the boat? Not sure. There's one where we go inside the boat, then we go back out. We head to the dam, facility for the dam. Okay, this is not the boat, obviously. The sewer, ah yes, the Vazlock, all right. Oh, they crashed a ship, okay. Oh shit, back up. walk right into him. Just shoot him. That's always the best thing to do. Throw up in those numbers. What do we got here? Oh, we got gears. Damn it. There we go. Gears are dead. Oh, I didn't notice our dude was a stone tank. Good for you. Gotta love stone tanks. That was my OG build for City Heroes back at launch. You down? Sweet. You guys down. We got a bunch of shit down here on hell. I don't want to waste my inspiration. Come on. Bloody hell. Alright. So I'm taking these Tesla guys out. Gonna see what the hell I'm doing. You! What the hell? You guys want? Fuck off. There you go. Gotta join your friend. Pretty. Good. They're dead. Gears like a bitch about gears all day long. Going up for thorns next, or where's this guy going? Oh, up top. Alright, that works. Alright, we'll just take the stairs. Start working on testing the people get it and stuff. Alright. They all kind of look the same when you have a big cardboard. There we go, good and dead. Got gears up. There we go, can't fight. Alright, he's dead. In gears. Oh, there's another one. There you go, you little packer. Now we got the thorns. Where's this dickhead going? Oh, damn it. No, don't hit me. Fuck off. I'll just shoot you, whatever. Wearing my big boy pants. I love these open areas right here. Ooh, I leveled up again. Spectacular. Big boy pants got bigger. Ooh. Pay attention, pay attention. Are those guys? Oh no, they're alive. Alright. Blaster out. There we go. Oh. They're so close, I can't tap some of them. Fuck off. Get out of my way. Alright, cool beans. Oh, there's another one. Bugger. They're all coming after us. What the hell's going on? There we go. Oh, I got his attention. That's not good. That would make me waste a cooldown. Damn gears. Where's everyone at? They're above us. Okay, another blow. Oh, I actually worked on him. Back up and go. Come on, keep going down. Quit jumping down there, man. Spectacular. Let's hit the other one. Oh, come on, the figures. Fuck off. Thanks. I'm on the cooldown. Nothing but cooldowns here. Everything dead? No, this little fucker's still up. You're fighting. I don't know where the hell they're at. Are they below us? Oh, you guys are down there. Oh, shit. What am I attacking? I can't even tell what I'm targeting. Well, there he goes. Cannon knife. Get him? You got him. He beat the shit out of it. Yeah. Elevators now. Taking the elevators. And we'll do the rust monster first. Let's concentrate on him. Come on, shoot him, damn it. There we are. Still up over there. Let's go get him. Where are you going, buddy? Oh, knock you down. Oh, I almost got his ass. Our cannon prince will concentrate on him. Attack. Tesla, Prince. I don't think Elon Musk would approve of people using his robots like this. What are you guys hitting? Oh, this thing. Oscillator. We got some more friends down here. Solar Spark. Concentrate on him. Yeah, it's gonna be a code attack. That's always fun. These guys that resuscitate themselves are kind of irritating. I think, yeah. No, we're done. Oh, so are we attacking these guys or what? I take that as a yes. No, exit. Okay, no. Everyone's leaving and bailing. I'm getting the hell out of there, too. I think we're going to the boat now. Yeah. It's the boat one? The boat one? It's one of the only ones I can remember. Oh, what are you? Are you a trainer or what? No, you're just there. Oh, there we are. Music just kicked in, didn't it? Oh no, not a cave. Damn it, man. I hate caves so bad. Interior missions that involve caves. Anything circle of thorns. It sucks, and it only sucks because the interior is all smashed together, and you really tell what the hell you're doing half the time. If the rooms are wide open like this, it'd be great, but no, they're just tiny as can be. Everybody's here, let's go kill some shit, shall we? Wait, where's our tank? There he is in the door. I get lost in here. Well, yeah, me too. The tank's back here. Oh yeah, I'm not fucking with that. Scrapper, all right. He don't give a shit. Just have to shoot, damn it. Scrapper's like, fuck it, I'm going in. Let's put this morphicator down if we can. Ooh, I'm about dead. Oh shit. There I go. I'm gonna wait to use my awaken. I don't want to resurrect just to die right away again. Refill's down. Just me? Just waiting on me. Alright. I need to rest. I'm no good right now with my guys all fucked up. I need endurance badly. Oh, looky there, I leveled up. Never mind, no more resting. Pressing buttons at this point because I can't tell what the hell's going on. Alright. Everything's dead, we're good. Right there in the center. Nice. Alright. Oh, this big dude, he's coming for me, he is. Nope, denied. Oh, the morphicator's coming. It's nailing him point blank. Alright, cool, he's dead. Should probably start shooting some other people too when we're at it. tell if my attacks are going off or if they're missing. What the hell's in front of me? It's in the way. That's a player. This place is quite claustrophobic. Oh, what is this madness? Bloody hell. Alright. We're all on the bridge. Sweet. Down below. He's dead, never mind. Okay, he's dead too. Meyer Eidolon, alright. Shit. Alright, cool, she's down. Scrapper keeps dying. Is that a requirement? Be a spine scrapper, you have to be suicidal in some manner. Oh shit. I have to go right in the face. Should probably start shooting this guy before he kills me. Got a big boy coming. There we go, not anymore. Going to attack. Light some people on fire, that's always fun. Oh, put you there. Had a straggler. Terrier makes my brain hurt so much. Oh boy, what have we got going on here? Oh, where's the tank? There he is. I feel that Abomination's got a backpack on. There we go. Good and dead. Sit down, front attack. The beams looks pretty. Where's the backpack guy? There's one. Ooh, I missed him. There we go. Everything dead? Sweet. Oh, he's not. There we go. Getting dead now. Found a recipe. It's okay, I'll just sell it. Oh shit. Oh, what the hell? Oh fuck, what is this? Come. This is damn archer, don't want to die. There it goes. There's a kick. There we go. How's that demon lord still alive? Reattack him. Oh, there's a morning cicada down there. Well done. So what's up? Are we in the wrong spot? Well, the tank's coming back. Okay. It's just a... It's just chilling there. You know? Cool beans. What do we got here? Oh, shit. What in the fuckity fuck? That's not good. Shit, get in there. Let's get in. Down. Oh, it's a named enemy. Named it. Definitely need to die first. Alright, cool beans. Alright, awesome. We're done. Okay. We're going to the boat now. Okay. If we're going to the boat now, it means we're almost done. There's the boat. Okay. We're getting there. We got two more spots after this, and we'll be done. Alright. What a loss for words. My ass is so numb right now. Why does it go numb? It's so numb it hurts. It's a tingly sensation. I could tell you all about it. Alright, so... We got bombs or some shit over here to defuse. Shit. Right. Try not to aggro anything. We went the right way, right? Where the hell is everyone? Where'd you guys go? Oh, you're up there. Doing. We need to clear these guys off that damn walkway. There's bombs or some shit we have to defuse over there. Fuck it. Start killing stuff. Now I'm too far away from my cone attack. That's a problem. Damn gears. Shoot me now. Oh, that dude. Oh, we're done. Alright. Oh, shit. Get up there. Where's everyone? Did they go inside? They did go inside. Alright, cool beans. After we make it through this part of the dam, we got one more area with the boss and we're done. Get rid of super jump, get myself in trouble with that. Let's concentrate on the demon lord first. Deflected, that's bullshit. There we go, let's get the other one now. Alright. Probably a good idea to shoot that horse mage, she's dead, never mind. Definitely dead now. Shit, where's she going? Bloody hell. Alright, another demon lord's come down. Close for that cone attack. There we are. He's dead? What's this guy doing? Nothing now. I hate those damn ghosts. Gotta take this group out. Ooh, and Rishima, where's the life mage at? Not seeing one. Can go for the demon lord's group. What's this guy doing? Of course, he's gonna come back to life, I think. No? Alright. Is there a life mage in here? Horse mage, archer. No. Rune mage is dead, never mind. We're up to horse mage next. Mighty smooth right now. Got one group to the left we have to take out before we hit the stairs. What we got up here? Force, ruin. Ruin is two ruins. Alright. Put them down. Yeah, it's not okay. Can't let him be running around doing that shit. Oh no, don't hit me, don't hit me, go away! Defense, defense! Oh, shit. Oh, they're just beating the shit out of me, aren't they? Oh god. Well, I almost got him. And his butt buddies came over and bent me up as well, so... That was spectacular. Yeah, get him, dog, get him. Yeah, eat his ass. Oh, two of us are down. Sunset's out also. I've been seeing a lot of people with pets that are the wild animals. Do these have a stronger resist or something to enemy attacks or something, or they do more damage. I'm starting to see these guys a lot more frequently. Alright, should I just res? Maybe I'm just saying screw it and resin. Can anybody resurrect me? Hold on, let's get rid of that. My band is not paying attention to chat. I'm horrible at that. Used to be able to use voice ops all the time. City Heroes would be spectacular if they'd incorporate voice op into it, but I can't imagine the nightmares that they would have trying to implement it on the servers. Alright, let's go kill stuff. What was that do? Oh, mortifier. Mortificator, sorry, whatever you want to call them. Nope, nope, no hitting. Oh, fuck off. Just die. There we go. Oh, his buddy's beating on me, too. Dirty bugger. Oh, we got all these guys' attention. Oh, shit. That was the name guy over here. Let's pop some inspirations. Come on, come on. Oh, we deflected it. Oh, no, you don't. Don't do it. Shoot him. Oh, he's dead. Never mind. Oh, don't shoot him. Targeting a completely separate group of people. Very bad idea. Alright. Is everything dead? Oh, he's not dead. There he is. Good doggies. Pretty sure we can skip all these groups here. This area in the center where we're just going to run to. Is there anything up top of this building? No. Okay, cutscene. Someone made it over there already. This guy's logic is slightly flawed. Let's kill everyone. Cut him up. Sew him back together. We'll have a peaceful world. Nah, not really. Just more of you. Alright. Oh, did she guys aggro some? Oh, she's calling her dogs. Never mind. We just have to kill the group in front of us and we should be good to go. Some interesting attire there. Do those boots ever get heavy? And have you ever peed on your tail accidentally? Here we go. Okay. What was that? I don't know what the hell that was. We got a dude with a backpack. He's gotta die. Why not shoot him? There we are. There's a little cone attack there. Just want to kick someone. There we go. Now I'm happy. I'm content. End of the water if I can't get up here. There is the boss. Tactical beans, let's get his ass. Oh, he's going down there. He hasn't done that before. Oh shit, okay. Oh, what the hell? Oh, here it comes. Oh shit. Can I kick him? Yeah, doesn't do anything. Come on, power's recharged already. Come on. This is Gecko. Are we clearing the rest of the trash? No? Oh, we're leaving. Alright, love these things for stopping by and watching. That's the end of this second half of the Positron Task Force. I see you guys in the next one, whenever that may be.